In this video, I am going to simulate amplitude modulation circuit in multisim software. First, what is mean by modulation? Modulation is the process of superimposing information signal onto carrier signal. Information signal or say message signal onto carrier signal. Now, amplitude modulation, as name indicates, amplitude. Amplitude of carrier signal varies in accordance with the amplitude of message signal or information signal, where frequency modulation means frequency of carrier signal varies with amplitude of information or message signal. Amplitude modulation, amplitude will vary. Frequency modulation, frequency will vary. Now, the components required for this circuit are given here. Let's build the circuit. Transistor, BC107, BP, resistors, and capacitor, then inductor, now properly arranging the components. Resistors used to form a voltage divider biasing. Now inductor and capacitors are used to form tuned circuit. Now carrier signal and message signal. This AC voltage source is used as carrier signal, and this is for information signal. Now power, VCC and ground. Now setting the values of component R1 68K, 68k, R2 22k, this is 100 ohm, input capacitor 1 microfarad, coupling and emitter capacitor 10 microfarad. Tuned circuit components, inductor 100 microhenry, 100 microhenry, and capacitor 47 nanofarad. Now I think circuit is ready. Now information signal 1 volt peak to peak and 1 kilohertz, 1 volt peak to peak and 1 kilohertz, okay. And carrier signal say 2 volt peak to peak and 5 kilohertz, okay. Now this is the output for 5 kilohertz carrier frequency. Now changing the carrier frequency 5 to 10 kilohertz. Okay, now again increasing the carrier frequency to 15 kilohertz. See, amplitude of carrier signal will be changed now. Now for Twenty kilohertz. Now for 25 kilohertz. And so on. Hence, it is clear that if we in a amplitude modulation, amplitude of carrier signal will change according to the information signal. Thanks for watching.